is this? Ew. That stopped me in my tracks. It's really gross and visceral looking.
Densely encrusted surfaces that combine light casts of reptiles, aquatic creatures.
Sometimes you see these artworks made centuries ago, but they look so contemporary.
This is a sculpture that looks and gross and slimy. It's such a physical experience to see a sculpture like this. I would never have guessed it's ceramics.